The celebration promotes community involvement. It involves several civic-minded groups participating in a parade and fair.
Getting people to come to San Marcos, which has been really cool. People come from far to come to the parade, see all kinds of cool things. And my daughter, she's 14 now, and she has really loved every year.
The Mermaid Society coordinates what are called splash events with one main purpose, cleaning up the San Marcos River.
Oh, our environment is essential a part of our well-being. If we don't have it, then we're not going to be able to exist. The things we use and what we do with them when we're done with them. So not just what we're doing when we're done, but when we buy them and think about the things that we're purchasing and how to reuse them.
Following the parade is a fair, which highlights the work of local artists and small businesses. They showcase their art and merchandise.
After last year, I joined the San Marcos Art League, but I like how focused they are on bringing arts and keeping arts, keeping it really creative, you know? That's what's really cool.
The Mermaid Society aims to bring the San Marcos community together to celebrate cultural diversity and to protect the environment. People of all ages are encouraged to participate. For Bobcat Update, I'm Daisy Colon.